join me in welcoming Marilyn.
We are always manifesting our lives. Who would like to manifest an even more abundant life?
Yeah.
I'm going to present 5 steps for deliberate, conscious manifestation. Step 1, define what you want. Make it clear, concise, concrete. Would you like to take a cruise? Where would you like to go? The Caribbean? The Norwegian fjords, the islands? Will your cabin be near the deck of the ship or farther down below? Will you be eating watermelon super vichy squads, and how does it taste? Make your dream bigger than you think you can manifest. Would you like the cruise to be half price? Ask for it. Step 2, focus on the end result. Collect pictures of cruise ships, people disco dancing, scrumptious meals, and place them all around your house, and if possible, around your office, where they're very visible. And look at them often. The more often you look at them, the better. It's important to focus on the end result and only on the end result. And you might be asking, well, don't I have to figure out how I'm going to manifest this? No, and you don't even want to try. You cannot imagine all the minute factors and synchronicities will have to converge to make your dream a reality. The universe can. And the universe is a powerful manifester. So focus only on the end result. And it's important to feel like you've already gotten this cruise. Use props. Be prepared for your speeches. Use props. I've got the tickets to San Juan, Puerto Rico in one hand and my cruise ship vouchers in the other hand. It's a feeling that really pulls it out of the universe. Step 3, release it. You must release it and let the universe do its job. And you might be asking, well, don't I have to take action? Yes, but first you must focus on the end result. Insights, circumstances, and resources will come to you and guide you to automatically take the best action for your life. For example, you'll be walking down the street and you'll see a friend who says, I'm going to Europe and I've been trying to sell my 2 cruise ship tickets and nobody has taken me up on this offer. So I'm offering them to you at half price. Step 4, give it time. Keep focusing on the end result. You'll either manifest your dream or you'll lose the desire for it. You're not in control. How do I know you're not in control? Because it was of nothing to do with me that my big dream manifested out of the blue. I walked into work one day, into the lunchroom, and my friend Joanne was sitting there, and she says, Marilyn, have you ever been out of the country? And I'm like, yeah, I've been out of the country. And she's like, well, how would you feel about going out of the country again? And I'm like, that sounds like a good idea. Is there something you're trying to ask me? And she's like, my aunt has offered to pay for me and a friend to go on a cruise to help me recover from my divorce. 6 years after I had asked for it and forgotten about it, my friend and I were sailing off to the Caribbean, and I was doing a lot of the next stuff. Giving gratitude. When you give gratitude, your life radiates with abundance and joy, and you inspire others. And besides, you have a good time. So, 4, abundant manifestation. Define what you're looking for. Focus on the end result. Release it, give the time, and give gratitude.